The Jeep Grand Cherokee is pretty much tops among midsize SUVs when the road beneath isn't actually a road. That said, there's a difference between being capable of performing a task and being purpose-built to master it. And while every Wrangler is born to play in the dirt, none of the 10, yes, 10, different Grand Cherokee models offered for 2016 were configured specifically for the activity upon which Jeep built its brand. Such a model seems like a no-brainer, if for no other reason than to give Renegade Trailhawk and Cherokee Trailhawk drivers something to move up to. But more important, it would nod to Jeep's avid off-road enthusiasts, some of whom may be aging, adding offspring, or for whatever reason might find the Wrangler Unlimited a bit too Spartan. Jeep certainly has had the know-how, and most of the existing parts, to build such a thing all along, and it came to pass with the unveiling of the 2017 Grand Cherokee Trailhawk last spring. Now, we've tackled trails in one, drove it to our West Coast base, and conducted our instrumented testing. As before, the Trailhawk starts with the best off-road gear in the Jeep Pantheon, the Quadra Drive 2 four-wheel drive system with its two-speed transfer case and select terrain dial, along with an electronically controlled limited slip rear differential, hill descent and ascent control, HDC, a full gamut of skid plates, and Jeep's nifty off-road app. The standard